dog. You realize this trooper has a legal reason to stop you. You're obligated to give him your information.
Well, I understand he has a legal reason, but he does not have a lawful reason. I'm just a private man.
That is a lawful reason.
So, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna ask you to get out of the car. Please get out of the car. Okay, I'm advising you to get out of the car. But I'm ordering you to get out of the car or it's going to be placed under arrest.
You're going to break that window. At which time that window's broke, I'm going to send this 100-pound Belgian Malinois in there. He's going to apprehend you. This is your final chance, sir. Grab him. Show us your hands. Stop him.
You got it?
Get on call.
He's got the dog. Dog. Got him, Joe.
Stop
Joe.
Biting my dog. Roll over on your stomach. Roll over.
Got the...
Give us your hand. Take his right hand. All right.
I got his leg.
All right.
Got leg. I got leg.
Oh my God. Ow.
All you have to do is cooperate with us. All this could have been avoided.